This is a question for $250,000. Cash.
Is it possible for someone to guess their way to $250,000?
A, no looking. B, D.
Who wins
big?
Wow! Millionaire Hot Seat, Monday on 9.
Welcome to the Millionaire Hot Seat. Let's get cracking. Six fantastic contestants tonight. Good on you, guys. Do you want to win some money?
Yes.
What about the rest of you? Anyone else want some money?
Yeah, absolutely.
$1 million?
That'll do.
I looked up, I thought Bert was back with us. Hello. Good to see you. All right, let's get stuck into the action tonight. Let's meet our six contestants, and they are in seat number one. Alex Crispo was so terrified of birds, she ran away and left her kids to fend for themselves. Warwick Marks had to apologise after a customer found a Band-Aid in the carbonara. Uh-oh. Damon Bednarski once managed to jackknife the Melbourne Renegades team bus. Psychic medium Veronica Allen is hoping to channel the correct answers tonight. Yes. The final clue of a scavenger hunt led Josh Starr to a magical proposal, and Brittany Martin has been practicing her Wookiee sound for this very moment. There's the applause. You ready? And here's the Wookiee sound. I'm going to get you to do that 10 more times tonight, I can tell you. All right, everybody, good luck. Let's play Fastest Finger First Go. Great stuff. All right, 15 questions coming around. You've got to get them right. You've got to, of course, be the fastest. You do that, I'll give you $1,000. You can use that as a lifeline once we get to the hot seat. Good luck, everybody. Question one of 15. A best-selling book by physicist Stephen Hawking is A Brief What of Time. A glimpse, B synopsis, C explanation, D history. Stephen Hawking, best-selling book. The late Stephen Hawking is A Brief History of Time. Book first published in 1988, sold more than 25 million copies. These people got it. Warwick's the only one. Good on you, Warwick. Well played. Good stuff. Question two. The former principal residence of the Russian Tsars is St. Petersburg's what palace? A, winter, B, spring, C, summer, D, autumn. It is the Winter Palace, right on the River Neva in St. Petersburg, these days used for the Hermitage Museum. These people got it. Josh was the fastest. Got it, Josh. Well played. Question three. Karma Chameleon was a hit song for English band Culture Club in which year? A, 1973, B, 1978, D, C, 1983, D, 1988. 73, 78, 83, 88 for Boy George and Karma Chameleon and Culture Club. It was 83. These people got it. Josh. Good on you, Josh. Well played. Good stuff. Visual question, everybody. Look up at the monitors. Have a look at that. And the question is, this is the symbol of the national currency of which country? A, India, B, Indonesia, C, Thailand, D, Turkey. That is the symbol of the Indian rupee. These people got it. Alex was the fastest. Veronica got it. Right on, Veronica. Right on, Alex. Question five. Warwick leads with three. By definition, horses with a chestnut coat are primarily what colour? A, reddish brown. B, grey and white. C, spotted. D, black. A chestnut. A chestnut is reddish brown. These people got it. Everyone, Josh the fastest again. Good on you, Josh. Going beautiful. Yeah, chestnut horses, typically reddish-brown colour with brown mane and tail. Question six. Founded in Austria in 1828, Bossendorfer is one of the oldest manufacturers of which musical instrument? A, guitars, B, violins, C, pianos, D, trumpets. Bossendorfer, since 1828. pianos. These people got it. Damon was the fastest. Going to Damon. Warwick got it as well. Question seven. Niagara Falls is situated on the border between Ontario in Canada and which US state? A, Montana, B, Washington, C, Massachusetts, D, New York. And the answer is New York State. Goes right up to the border of Canada. These people got it. Josh again was the fastest, didn't it, Josh? As we go to the break at roughly the halfway mark, Warwick drops back, Damon jumps up. Five apiece, and it's close on the fastest finger. Josh is just one behind and is very sharp. Alex and Veronica and Brittany all within striking distance when we return right after this in the hot seat. Welcome back to the hot seat. Veronica's going, my heart, my heart, my heart. How are you going? You all right? Relax, deep breath, everybody.
Am I here?
Right, here we go. Here's question eight. Which of these is the name of a Japanese food chain founded in Melbourne in 1998? A, miso miso, B, sushi sushi, C, tofu tofu, D, saki saki. We're looking for sushi sushi. These people got it. Alex was the fastest. Going, Alex, well done. Well done. It is now Australia's largest Japanese fast food chain with over 150 stores nationally. Here's question nine. From 1987 until 1994, Patrick Stewart starred in the TV series Star Trek what? A, Discovery, B, Voyager, C, The Next Generation, D, Enterprise. It was Star Trek. Next Generation. These people got it. Brittany was the fastest, and Warwick strikes back and kicks clear. Warwick now leads by two. Question 10. Hawaii has been the birthplace of how many US presidents? A, 4, B, 3, C, 2, D, 1. 4, 3, 2, 1. Hawaii. Hawaii. The answer is Barack Hussein Obama, the only one, born in Honolulu in 1961. These people got it. Damon was the fastest, don't you? Damon, he fights back. So too Josh. Suddenly, it's only one between Warwick and Josh and Damon. All right, let's go. Question 11. Which of these is another way of saying cornucopia? A, bowl of magic, B, shell of sustenance, C, horn of plenty, D, field of dreams. Cornucopia is the horn of plenty. These people got it. Josh! Oh, hello, here he comes. The only one. There you go. Right, now just have a look at this for a moment, because as a result of that, Josh, who was very sharp, hits the lead. Warwick, because he's slow, gives up the lead. Damon is still within striking distance. All right, let's go. Audio question. Give you the question. Listen up. Released in 2001, this song was a hit for which band? A, 5, B, S Club 7, C, 21 Pilots, D, Maroon 5. We're looking for S Club 7. These people got it. Everyone loved that one. Josh was the fastest, though. 0.04, there you go. Woo-hoo. Three to go. Josh, Warwick and Damon can still win from here. In fact, Brittany and Alex are still in it. Good luck. Something misleadingly promoted as having medicinal properties is commonly referred to as what oil? A, olive, B, snake, C, fools, D, baby. It It is snake oil, as in snake oil salesman and things like that, a term attributed to scam practice of selling what was claimed to be actual snake oil to cure all things in the North American 19th century. These people got it right for snake oil. Warwick was the fastest. Got it, Warwick. Good stuff. Two to go, so that shows me that Warwick hits the front with 9 from Damon and Josh. Get them right, Warwick, you win. Making its maiden voyage in May 2018, the world's largest cruise ship is the What of the Seas? A, melody, B, rhythm, C, symphony, D, chorus. Of those, if the largest, it would be the symphony, surely. Indeed it is. These people got it. Josh was the fastest. Got you, Josh. Well played. Right, one question to go. Warwick leads. Good luck, it's between the three. Warwick, if you get it right, you win. Which German city gives its name to a kind of delicate porcelain produced in the area? A, Berlin, B, Munich, C, Dresden, D, Frankfurt. What'd you go for, Josh?
Dresden.
Okay, what'd you go for, Wazza?
Dresden.
Dresden is the answer. These people got it. Josh was the fastest, but Warwick with 11 gets the $1,000. Congratulations, Warwick.
Thank you very much.
Good on you, buddy. Great job. Yeah, Dresden porcelain is also the English name for the company. It's been produced in the region since the 18th century. What do you do with your $1,000?
Go to the shark fin in with a few mates and
the shark fin in.
Make a noise.
Oh, how good's that? Yeah. Good on you, mate. Sit there. What's your favourite at the shark fin in?
Oh, sanchoi bao, har gow, chili quail.
Oh, you got room for one more?
Rockford's red.
That's it. No, I meant me.
Yeah, on you, right. Mate.
Alex, you're first into the hot seat right after this. Warwick has got $1,000. He might give it back to me. Otherwise, he'll give it to the waiter at the Shark Fin Inn and have a big Chinese lunch or dinner?
Oh, it'll be dinner.
Dinner, yeah.
Late dinner.
Yeah, late one. Good man. Looking forward to it, aren't you?
I am.
You are, aren't you? Alex, you ready to go?
I am.
Come on, let's play. Hello, Alex. Alex Crispo.
Yeah.
That colour suits you, doesn't
Thank
it?
You.
It's a lovely dress you're wearing
Thank
today, Alex. And you're a fashion buyer.
I am.
Therefore, you have a good eye.
I do.
Otherwise, you'd be unemployed.
That's all right.
With the Just Group.
Yes.
Solly Lou.
Solly Lou.
How's Solly going?
You're good.
That's the way. He's a good man, Sol, isn't he?
Yes, he is.
Now, tell me about Alex, who's a panel beta, been together for 12 years, married for 4.
Yep.
Xavier is 1. How's little Zav?
He's good. He's beautiful.
That's great. Yep. Now, tell me, what's been the best product that you've been able to pick over the years that's become a big seller for Just Group?
I'm the coats buyer currently, so hopefully it's another good cracking season. Coming up.
Good on you, Alex. Yep. Well, hopefully we'll be outside this winter and
That's
we're going
right.
to have some fun. Alex, good luck with everything you're doing and let's get stuck in and play for $1 million in the hot seat. $100.
Thank you.
Damon Bednarski's in the hot seat playing for $1 million. $500 question. Good luck, Damon. Here it is. With Daryl Summers on Hey Hey It's Saturday for many years. But Ernie and Denise, they were on the Ernie Sigler Show in Melbourne today, recorded the hit song Hey Paula, which was number one, and they donated all the money to charity. Oh, and Ernie passed away in 2021 and was a wonderful, wonderful performer, Gold Logie winner. And Ernie and Denise were just fantastic as part of that wonderful period where we had Bert and Graham and Bert and Don and Ernie and Denise and then Daryl, of course, with Jackie.
Television.
It was wonderful television, just wonderful people. Veronica, thank you for being part
of
the show.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. Bye. What a good name. Josh Starr. Good on you, Josh. Josh the Star from Warragul in Victoria, 36 years of age, customer experience manager, Commonwealth Bank. Now, tell me about this scavenger hunt that led to you getting engaged, then ultimately marrying Josh.
Yeah.
So two Joshes, just Josh and around you two.
Nice and
okay. Tell me about it.
So he was working in the Philippines for a month and set up a month-long scavenger hunt. He hid riddles all around the house. That I had to work out, which would lead me to the next clue. It was all around the city, actually, so with clues with friends, clues at cafes.
Fantastic. Now, we've got some photos here. It was it's a pretty amazing wedding you had. Tell me about this. You actually won a competition and received the $70,000 wedding package in the Whitsundays.
Yeah.
Wow.
So the proposal story helped us win that. So it was a tell us about your engagement.
We saw it arriving via seaplane.
Yeah.
So it was the whole thing.
Yeah.
And
yeah. It was
an amazing
extra
day.
It was, yeah.
So
it was
would you recommend it? Give them a plug after they gave you $70,000.
Yeah.
Who are they?
Oh, it was heaps of supplies. So there was about 15 that came
together. But up at Airlie Beach.
All at Airlie Beach, yeah.
Go on, Josh. $1,000 question, buddy. Which of these animals is known for regularly sleeping standing up?
It's a fly.
Can you hear it? play. Horses and some other four-legged animals are able to sleep for short periods while standing. Josh, we have got nine to go for $250,000. We'll do it after the break. Welcome back. Josh Starr is in the hot seat for $1,500. A British product first sold in the 1870s, Bovril, is a type of what? A, painkiller. B, meat extract. C, fertiliser. D, cooking fat.
I'm looking
at
B, meat extract.
Bovril, as they say in Scotland. It's a meat extract, correct, for $1,500. Yeah, it's like a yeast extract. Bovril is sold as a paste or in cubes, in granules, commonly combined with hot water to create a warm drink or a broth. Yeah, which you like to have up in Scotland. Which I like a Bovril. $2,500. Which of these actresses stars in the 2019 film Charlie's Angels? A, Kristen Stewart. B, Margot Robbie. C, Emma Watson. D, Jennifer Lawrence. Angels were played by Naomi Scott and Ella Balinska. The film also featured a cameo appearance from Jacqueline Smith, who was in the original TV series 4000. The Greek prefix amphi translates to which of these? A, both sides. B, loud sound. C, underwater. D, cold blood. Whatever you want, do you want to pass?
Yeah.
Catch you later. See you, Brittany. Bye. heart's locked in. Geez, you went you did a full lap there.
I know, I'm nervous.
Both sides is correct for $4,000. And it was a combination of all that. Amphibian, meaning animals who live on both land and sea, or amphitheatre, meaning a theatre with seating on both sides.
Oh, yeah.
There you go. Right, we're going to take a break. Alex, you survive, and we've got six to go with five contestants right after this in the hot seat. Six to go for $250,000. Alex Crispo, who's a fashion buyer with the Just Group, and you work there. See much of Solly Lou?
No, we don't see too much of him. Every now and then we'll run into each other, but, yeah, not too frequently.
Good on you, Alex. Let's go for $6,000. San Juan is the capital of which Caribbean island? A, Puerto Rico. B, Barbados. For $6,000. Yeah, founded in the 16th century, San Juan is considered to be the oldest city under US jurisdiction. Known for its Spanish fortresses, beach resorts and cobblestone streets, San Juan, Puerto Rico. Right, five to go. Everyone's in play. Alex can win $250,000. Warwick, $100,000 for you. Damon, $50,000. Josh, $20,000. And Brittany, $10,000. One of you at least win $1,000. Good luck. Obsequies is another term for what type of ceremony? A, wedding. B, baptism. C, funeral. D, graduation. What would you go for, buddy?
I'd probably go for baptism.
Damon?
Funeral.
Josh?
Baptism.
Brittany?
Yeah, I don't know.
Now, Brittany, you're the last one. You must have thought I was going to come to you.
Yeah, I like...
Which one?
D.
All right. Funeral's correct for $10,000. From the Latin meaning funeral rites, the word can still be found in some formal funeral announcements. Right. Brittany, I think that might be at it for you. Thanks, Brittany. You've been fantastic. Oh. Good luck with everything you're doing, OK?
OK.
We wish you all the best. Brittany Martin, doing great things as a freelance photographer. Look forward to seeing your work, for Brittany, in the future. Alex, for $20,000. A Scottish speciality dish, an Arbroath smoky, is a type of smoked what? A, sausage. B, cheese. C, fish. D, chicken.
When this popped up, I thought fish automatically. I'm not really sure why. I know sausage is in Scotland.
Broth and smoke.
I think I'm just going to go with my gut and say fish. Lock it in.
You're on with your gut for the fish. And our Arbroath smoky is a fish for $20,000. Yeah, the fish has protected geographical status, a bit like French champagne. It can only be called an Arbroath smoky if it's actually from Arbroath. It was made from haddock and smoked within a 5-mile radius of the town of Arbroath in Scotland. Josh, thanks for being part of the show, buddy. It is now down to Damon for 50, Warwick for 100. Alex for $250,000 cash.
That would be nice.
For $50,000. Glisson's capsule forms part of the connective tissue of which organ in the human body? A, liver. B, lungs. C, heart. D kidneys?
I haven't heard of the glycans capsule. It forms part of the connective tissue. I think, I don't know, liver is kind of jumping out at me. Glycans capsule. I'm trying to associate it with something, but I'm between liver and lungs at the moment. This connective tissue. I think I might go with a liver.
Lock it in?
Yep.
In it goes. Quick lap again, Warwick.
Lungs.
Damon.
Kidneys.
Josh.
Heart.
Brittany.
Kidneys.
Everyone's gone for everything other than liver. You're the only one on liver. Liver's correct for $50,000. Yeah, glycans capsule often becomes stretched when someone is suffering from hepatitis. That's where the pain comes from. Right. Damon, thanks, mate, for being part of the show. Warwick, if Alex gets this wrong, one question to you for $100,000 and you have a lifeline to get it. If not, Alex, get this right, I'll give you $1,000 and you get a look at a quarter of a million cash.
That would be...
So, what are you thinking about a quarter of a million?
Quarter of a million. Well, we just bought a house, so, you know, that could go towards that. But I think the plan is to go to Italy. My husband's family is all living there still, so take Xavier.
Whereabouts in Italy are they?
Sicily and Naples.
Oh, wonderful. So, yep. Alex, the panel beater.
Yep.
Been married for 4 years, been together for 12. Xavier's
yep.
one.
Yep.
If you don't get that, Warwick, you're up to come for 100 grand. Good luck. Penultimate question for you, Alex. Ancient mathematician Archimedes was born on which island? A, Cyprus. B, Sicily. C, Crete. D, Corsica.
Well, I feel like Sicily jumping out is a sign. Archimedes is a Greek name, so I'm kind of leaning towards Crete.
Born on which island?
Not even, I can't really even rule any out. I mean...
10.
Maybe I will go for B, Sicily.
Lock it in?
Lock it in.
All right, I'm going to go around the room again. Warwick, last go.
Cyprus. C.
Crete.
Yeah.
Cyprus.
Cyprus?
Sicily. You won $1,000!
That's amazing!
Archimedes was a native of the city of Syracuse on the east coast of Sicily, which is what you want to do. You want to go to Sicily, is
That's
that right?
It. It's a sign.
It jumped up, you said it's a sign, and then I thought, oh, you've seen the sign, and then you decided to turn your back on the sign for a while there. Congratulations.
Yes.
Hey, Warwick, you win $1,000, mate. Thanks for playing.
And oh, just great.
All of you have been fantastic. But Alex has been on fire. We're going to the news break. When we come back, Alex Crispo plays for $250,000 cash. Alex Crispo is in the hot seat for $250,000. Now, Alex, when you came on the show, what were you thinking of? What were you dreaming of? What was your thoughts?
Dreaming was travel. I mean, you know, being locked down and borders closed, it's been hard to travel for
and,
work.
And being a fashion buyer, you're used to travelling
exactly.
all the time.
So, yeah, it's been hard not travelling the world, but I think with this opportunity, you know, we could go travel for a while, relocate to Italy if we need to, you know.
So this is a life-changing experience for you?
Very, very life-changing.
Married to Alex for 4 years, been together 12, he's a panel beater, Xavier is one.
Yep.
$250,000, you ready to go?
I'm ready.
Here it is. This is a question for $250,000. Cash. Jimmy Van Allen, founder of the International Tennis Hall of Fame, is credited with introducing what to tennis? A, graphite rackets. B, the doubles court. C, yellow tennis balls. D, tiebreakers.
I like tennis, but don't really know much about it. Jimmy Van Allen. Introducing what to introducing what to tennis? Tiebreakers is kind of jumping out at me. Yellow tennis balls. I feel like that's quite something big to be introducing to tennis. Yellow tennis balls, the doubles court.
Ten seconds. Give me an answer.
D, tiebreakers.
Locked in. It's not yellow tennis balls and it's not graphite rackets. It was something that actually impacted on the game of tennis. Alex Crispo, mother of Xavier, who's 1 year of age, wife of Alex, whose family are on the other side of the world. Alex, you've won $250,000 cash. Alex. Wow!
Oh, wow.
That was unbelievable.
I don't even know what to say.
Well, I can tell you what to say. Congratulations. There's an autograph of Verve Clicquot to have that with. Now, Alex, I've got to ask you, how does this change your life?
Oh, it's amazing. And, yeah, it is life-changing. I mean, being able to travel now and, you know, this can go towards my son and our future. And
congratulations. Yeah. 14 correct answers along the journey tonight. Alex Crispo has just won $250,000 in cash. Catch you next time on a Millionaire Hot Seat. Good night, everyone.